We'll be right back. Ronald Clint and Father Canaveral. How about for the one and only Joe Chambers?